humble servants of the Most High God, who proclaim unto you the way of salvation. It is written, and suddenly there was a great earthquake, and all the foundations of the prison house were shaken. It is written, and immediately all the doors were opened, and everyone's bands were loosed. It is written, and Paul cried into a loud voice, do thyself no harm. It is written, and he called for lights, and trembling for fear sprang in and fell down before Paul and Silas.